Fatalis Yanis, you gotta go. You're like Weekend with Geb Jungle. What the hell? First of all, I don't do Weekend shit. Some people like DM. I mean, like, you guys, I hear that all the time. It's like, Allie, why do you play with DM Brandino? Because all he does is rage and bitch, right? And I'm just sitting here like, I understand that he's just like a negative raging bitch, right? I get it, right? But the motherfucker has 3,000 viewers watching him bitch. Like, it doesn't make it. Maybe I should bitch more. Like, I hate this. I hate that. I hate this. Like, I don't get it. Niggas love him. It's like insane. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. But overall, I will say DM is a great person, streamer, and friend. So, like, I know him, like, personally. So, I know DM has a great, good side. You know, he's definitely been very nice and everything. But, like, I understand at the same point, no one wants to hear bitching. But at the same time, how does that nigga have so many viewers, though? You know what I'm saying? Like you know, like, you can't really, I don't know. He has a method to the madness. He's successful. So... Alright, so with Freya Jungle, I do Sands of Time start. I just think Sands of Time is hella good with the CDR, and we're obviously gonna get bees. Good luck. We just gotta be careful. Good luck. I don't know. I love Freya. One in EU for launch tournament, one in NA during season 1, season 2. Your streams are so chill compared to his. I just left his stream. I mean, like, I'm not trying to say, like, don't watch DM. But it's like, how, like, if you really don't like bitching and shit, how does he have, like, a million trillion viewers? Like, I don't know, dude. He's just successful, and it's just, it's definitely, inspiring to me. Because DM doesn't give a shit. Like, DM doesn't talk to chat. DM does no, like, he don't give a fuck. He's just straight up like, I'm playing the game. Fuck this game. This game sucks. This, that, and the other. But he has 3,000 views. I'm just sitting there like, huh? Like, what the fuck? Like, I try my ass off. I get, like, 1,000. Which is, like, I love it. Like, I'm great. Like, you know, that's awesome. I'm glad that you guys enjoy the stream enough to, like, do that shit. But, like, you can't tell me that the motherfucker is not successful. You know what I mean? Like, DM knows his swag, you know? Like, I don't know what the fuck he's doing, but he does the things. But like I said, at the end of the day, right? I really feel like DM is a great streamer. I don't know how he doesn't, but he's a fucking amazing streamer. Like, people love his shit. His tears fueled the trolls. I don't know. He's like maybe the Casey trying to smite or some shit. I don't fucking know. Be careful. I guess he'd be doing it. Okay. He'd be doing it. I don't think anybody in this chat has said DM is successful. I don't know what to say about that. Don't compare DM to Kimstar. I don't think DM's a Kimstar. I'm gonna try a different start next game. I'm gonna experiment more with, like, jungle starts. But right now, we're just farming out. The goal of Freya Jungle is once you get Fatalis Boots online, you just frag out. Obviously, we can sit up with the jungler, but I'm probably gonna focus dual lane or some shit. Oh, you used the word not. Sorry, John. I was just reading on the fly. Alright, you fucking European shitbag. You guys make it seem like, oh my god, Alan, streamer's so fucking stupid and retarded. He can't even read. It's like, I'm literally glancing back and forth, focusing on the game, alright? You gotta hold that. My B, alright, pal? My fucking B. Where's our boys? Attack! I'm so sorry, dude. Ooh, we got fucking farm, dude. Holy, I guess that's my bad. I'll hold that shit. Dang, yo. We got fucking destroyed. Wow. I don't even know what to say. Like, we just all got fucking fragged. Like, Jesus Christ. We're farming this out for sure. We farming this. They're probably invaded red. Maybe back harpies? Okay. Back harpies are at least up. I just have to hit 5. That's hella unfortunate. Wait for mistakes. I think that's my game plan right now. See if they initiate and make mistakes. It sucks we didn't kill the Sobek either. He just got away with murder. Alright, I'm finally fine. Let's see if we can soak some waves, catch up a little bit. Thanos should be hitting 6 soon. But at least we have ult, so we can kind of frag out. DM is a nice guy, but he does have to wear such a low cut. What the fuck? I have no hope of going pro, but what do you recommend getting good at in jungle for season 4? I just queue the same gods over and over again? Yeah. Realistically, like, to be a competitive player in this game, it's not about what's meta, it's not about what's good, it's all about what works for you, right? Everyone has like a different method to the madness, but it's all about what is like going on, you know what I mean? Like, for example, I'm really good at Freya. Not many people are. I just am, even though I think Freya is a pretty easy character. You'd be surprised, people just don't get it. Okay. Guess we're not fighting. That's good. On my way. Help. I'm so sad. I was literally about to just ult and kill the Thanos, but I guess Thor was coming. I wasn't paying attention. It was a valid attempt. It sucks that Thor came. They're probably going to take my speed now. Dangarino. I bet your medical expenses will get you hella deductions. Yeah, that's probably what's going to happen, Palmo. I'll probably get like, you know, maybe 10,000 off or 5,000 or something. I don't fucking know. I don't know how much it's going to come out to. I got to talk to the tax guy. But yeah, this game is hella unfucking fortunate. It's gonna get a good frag kind of going on. Maybe I should go Fatalis first in the jungle. I'm thinking about it because of the attack speed would help out with the clearing, but I do like boots. I don't fucking know. We'll test out a couple builds. Be right back. Be careful.
Tank right lane. A new threshold. Enemy spotted.
Retreat middle lane.
Your left tower.
Killing three.
Oh,
an ally has been slain.
I gotta avoid fights mid because we can't rely on this yet. I'm just gonna soak up this farm and get Ellie's. I wanna rely on him, but it's not valuable to rely on this motherfucker. Alright, let me get Ellie's. They'll take red, but.
Cancel that. Enemy spotted.
Let me back. What can happen is I can just back and come over and frag their ship. I'm getting pen boots online. Let's get 2 wards and I'll get a multi potion. See what's good. I want to rotate the duo, but duo lane's just coming mid now. It's fucking AIDS. I have 2 levels on the Thanos, so that's nice. It must mean he's not farming efficiently. So that's nice to hear. It's not about how far behind you are, though. It's all about you want to just get your items done as Freya. You know what I mean? At level fucking 6, like, are you fucking for real?
Keep an eye on my enemies.
Enemy missing.
I'm just gonna get a wave with this piece of shit. Oh, we got a game, dude. Maya and Lin is just fragging out. That's good. They're doing their shit over there.
Be careful.
An enemy has been
captured. No problem.
You right lane.
This Terra's doing decent, dude.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Whoop. Guard blade.
The true shield. A new threshold.
An enemy has been slain.
Sorry.
No problem.
At least the kills are going somewhere, you know what I mean? No, they invaded too? Hell yeah, baby.
Okay. Enemy ultimate incoming, your right tower.
Out of contact.
That was just my bad. I was way out of position. I'll hold that. It's unfortunate. Unfucking fortunate. By the way, what's your guys' opinion on Fiji water? I just got it.
Your middle tower is under.
I always hear, hey, Fiji water is the best water that's ever graced your tongue. And I'm like, the fuck, nigga, it's water. But I don't know. Like, what do you guys think? Let me know. Well, it took off the pen on tier 2 of Fatalis. Golly. We're just going to wait for that, though. That's 20% attack speed. Like, sign me the fuck up. When I get Fatalis done, this game is over. So farm out, boys. Let's even get my speed. It's probably down, but whatever. We'll get back harpies. We're still like a level ahead. No objective with this. I'm just gonna get this wave. Like, if there was an objective behind them pointlessly fighting, I'd be, yeah, okay. Let's, we out here, but that's not exactly the case. The case right now is we need to kill Jake or mid. Can't kill the Apollo. It's way too hard. Way too hard. I didn't know you could actually get that in time.
I always win eventually.
Conserving mana for the invade.
Your left tower is under attack.
Take left lane.
Your left tower.
I'll gank. Whoop.
Okay.
Invested.
I always win eventually.
An ally has been slain.
Attack right lane.
Double
kill. Looks like they're going to tier 2.
On my way.
I'll defend left lane.
Got Fatalis done now. Thank you, Jank. Appreciate it. Alright, let's see if we can defend now. They got tier 2 though, but I don't know, I didn't think they get dumpstered this map, but this Hui ain't built like the shittiest build.
On my way.
It's literally like the shittiest build I've ever seen in my goddamn life.
Yes.
The CC is actually insane. Sucks I couldn't whoop them off it, but
attack middle lane.
I say we just dive mid, like real rap.
No one passes this
Oh, right here.
Not a problem.
Enemy missing right. Have fun.
Be careful. Killing three.
I'll attack right face.
I tried to. It sucks that it was one hit. I was just trying to get a win. And ult them. They're pretty fucking low too. Oh well. Just Apollo should die. There you go, dude. That was clean. That was clean, dude.
On my way.
Even though the Stannis fed, he's falling behind, so not the end of the world. We're just getting out pressured right now. The ice has been really strong. Strong god. I'm gonna try to focus her soon.
I'll defend right lane.
Actually,
cancel that.
Gank middle lane.
Sobek's really fucking annoying, so not using my one yet. I want the AoE damage. Yeah, this character is busted.
Defend right lane.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Your right tower is under attack.
Retreat.
Get through this.
All right, so we have plenty of attack speed items. I don't know. We'll get Enchanted Ring too. That's more attack speed. I usually go Demonic Grip first. Talkines is more of a luxury if I can get it. But the penetration from fucking Demonic Grip is Gucci F. Hitting successful enemies or structures with basic attacks gives you a stacking magical power buff. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's pretty fucking good. I'm not gonna lie. See if we can kill this Apollo. It's level fucking 15. Like cracking my shit, dude. Oh my.
Killing
right. Sorry.
A new pressure.
I'm sorry, dude. I mean, that's just unfortunate. This character is fucking pretty good. This character is pretty fucking good, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, what's up, A-Rock? A-Rock Tricker, how's it going, Brodies? I don't know if A-Rock's, I just saw the name A-Rock, I just assumed. Not gonna lie, we'll ban Freya all the dude. Freya's just busted. Like, you can't let her go. She's actually busted. She does like not cool damage, you know what I mean? Like, it's just kind of ridiculous. See if I can get speed buff online. I think they're doing portal even actually. Let me go. Yeah, they just got it. Okay. I'm just gonna kill Jake then. Shouldn't be a ward all the way up here. I just wanna catch him as he gets the
ward.
Is he really not? There must be a ward. Who doesn't? Alright, there it is. There we go, Jake. That's right. Push up, baby. I know you want to split push.
Be careful. Enemy missing.
Enemy missing.
That's AIDS as fuck, dude. Dude, oh, gold. The fuck, dude? Like, they're all right, dude. If they are all right, you do gold. Like, literally, like, they all came right. Like, the fuck? Now the Xanax is done. We're just behind an experience, but I think I can carry this. Oh, the Sunderness. Oh, okay. At least he killed this shit. Dude, it's so fucking loud. Oh man, this game is frustrating. Definitely in the frustrating level. If I had beads up more often, I'm gonna upgrade it, but I also wanna finish my items. I think it's worth to upgrade my actives now. I mean, I hit a pretty big power spike with Demonic Grip. I just gotta abuse it. What the fuck is this shit? He didn't pick up his buff, so. Oh, there it is. Yeah, what the fuck, man. Alright, let's upgrade. You know, these motherfuckers need to be upgraded. ASA fucking painted. That's a fucking... No way, dude. This Yanis is dead. Hopefully they can kill Calm. This game's a fucking slugfest. I'm not even gonna lie.
Nice job.
I'd rather get fucked by the front. It goes down in the field. It go down. Pete Roberto Juan, thank you so much, dude. Welcome to the Church of Allen. I do appreciate it. Yeah. God bless you guys. Thank you guys so much. We're definitely trying. We out here just trying to get our, what's it called? I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm fried, but thank you, man. I do appreciate it. Let's see. Kill Jake is fun. It's a fun idea. Split pushing because that's all Jake can do because he's a goddamn fucking idiot. Oh well, we're just gonna get another one of these. Oh Jake, I'm gonna catch your shit, Brody. He probably want this one. Where'd you go, Jake? Where'd you go? Oh, I knew it. Jake, you're such a big fucking shitty idiot. We need someone to defend split pushing. I can kill them all. It's really annoying because no one backs for this shit. So it's like, please.
Light, light, light.
Dude, this bitch is actually in. Like, are you fucking for real, dude? Oh no, dude. She really got away with that? That's fucking AIDS, dude. That's so cancer. They just all commit on me and we can't kill them. Oh, I'm banning Apollo from now on. My bad, on the Wukong ban. Apollo's just fucking cancer. Like, what the fuck, dude? Oh man, I'm very sad about that.
Toward the fire giant. Yes.
I'm very, very sad about that. What can I sell for this? Maybe Swiftwing, but I really like it. I want to keep this just for the CDR. I don't really need anything else stat-wise on it, but... let's just get Telkines done. I think it's just a better option. Lose out on some CDR, but it's no biggie. We're keeping the Swiftwing for just getting the fuck out of the base. It's pretty reliable, considering we're always back in the base because we have 7 deaths. Oh, am I wearing a green t-shirt? Yes. That's why I'm like, I'm wearing my hoodie, so you guys are like, oh my god, I like see-through. I'm like, yep, I know. Really? That fucking Mez, because this character's fucking AIDS. Like, what the fuck is going on, dude?
I was born ready.
Like, all he has to do is just fucking dead. Defend. Like, we win 4v5 team fights, we just can't deal with the split pushing. You know what? If this motherfucker doesn't want to fucking defend his fucking stupid fucking lane, then guess what? I'm just gonna push it out myself. This is, it's like unacceptable, the fact that we lost the Phoenix because this Huyi has fucking downs. Like, fucking AIDS, man. Like, why don't I have red? At least I got the shutdown, dude. That's so ants. Those cancer ass characters. This guy really needs to die. Look the worst fucking way. Jake fucking dumb shitty GFX. Jake aka fucking garbage shitty aka no one likes him aka virgin pussy aka I just can only split push because I'm fucking garbage and it works against shitty fucking randoms. Jake Pocket. The only one to do this shit. The only. Swiftwing puts you behind 800 gold. No, it doesn't. Do you guys understand the stats of Swiftwing? 100 health early game can make or break a duel. Like, I don't think people realize that. I think people overvalue other stats, and people don't value the basic stats. Like, not at all. Like, you are fast for fucking 15 seconds. You literally sprint out of the base. The value I'm getting from Swiftwing is timeless. I'm 5% faster. 5% movement speed before boots is literally broken. Do you understand? In a game full of skill shots, think about it. A game of all everything's a skill shot, and you're not overvaluing movement speed so you can juke that shit? Like, real? Like, I'm telling you, boys. It is actually, like, I at first I was like, alright, you know, it's not that good. It's actually fucking amazing. Whatever, dude. We lost. Just give me the fuck out of here. You literally build tier 2 boots. How is that better? What? I'm so confused. How is that actually better? Tier 2 boots gives you 20% magical power and 12% movement speed. It's like, what? Like, I get 40% movement speed out of base for 15 seconds. I can make it to Gold Fury like that. Not to mention, this is a good item if you're backing a lot. You don't need to really get teleport. Like, it's a great item. It's literally 100 extra health, 10 HP 5. It's fucking timeless. Timeless value. Timeless. It is actually insane how good Swiftwing is. 5% movement speed at level 1. Sign me the fuck up, dude. In a game full of skill shots, it's like, what? Granted, this game is over as fuck. Oh, blasting it. I couldn't kill him, dude. Whatever, man. Why didn't we surrender? Fucking XD this shit, dude. You can get full boots at level 3, but where's the sustain? Where's the, like I said, overvalued stats? Or stats that aren't valued at all. 100% HP level 1?